Hello there, and welcome back to Let's Play Forge Quest. I am the RNGenius, but you may call me Eric, and we left off with Keenan.
That's me. Hi.
Doing his blade dance again.
Yep.
The blade dance of piracy.
That's right. Because this...
You go ahead and lockpick this.
Oh, cool. Might as well. Come on.
Before you do,
yay.
I will...
Uh-oh. I'm sorry. I invited him. He had cookies to sell.
Yeah, I was leveling up currently, so... Well, my healing skill is gonna be off the charts, but let's hope we don't need it.
My inventory's full.
Oh, we are gonna need it.
My inventory's full.
Your inventory is full.
I probably should hit
you know,
the forge wall.
There is a game called Dungeons of Dreadmore. The phrase, your inventory is full... It's gonna be sticking to your mind if you want, if you play that.
I imagine.
It's a roguelite, by the way, and it's really good. Hmm. It's a really good game. I think Northern Lion did like a little series on it too, but that was hard to record for some bizarre reason. That was like 3 or 4 years ago though, so
yeah. Yep,
don't quote me on that. But your inventory is full is a thing they said a lot. In that tone too.
That
your inventory is full.
No use lockpicking a door that's already open.
Yeah. Does it say that?
No. Just that it still lets me lockpick even though you already opened the door. And then when I
do you get experience though?
Nope.
I know.
That someone understands. Spin through spiders.
You know, I feel like the meteors are a little louder again now. Although, no, a second ago that might have not been because the meteors are loud. That might have been because I summoned 3 meteor storms. But, you know, looking at these spiders, it warrants 3 meteor showers,
it
okay?
Does. The spiders have it coming.
Damn it, Mimic. I don't want to get your cookies. Not the kind you were offering, anyways.
Yes.
If we're talking about cookies, like sugar shock cookies, I will always take that.
Or snickerdoodles, those are good too. And now I'm hungry. Why must I be full of junk?
Full of junk? Ah, your inventory. You know how? Take a guess how many items I have in my inventory. It's a number between 200 and 500.
450?
Nope, 240.
Wow.
Basically, 237.
You took care of business.
Exact. Yeah, I went visited and went ahead and went to the store.
Maybe I should do that.
Leather armor, purple. Thank you. This is a dead end. Do not go over here.
Okay.
Because you're gonna take the damage, and I'm gonna be the one suffering. Actually. Dude, calm your stuff.
I killed.
No, my dragon man is doing 7 damage now.
Oh,
17!
So
whoa!
Much.
He got an upgrade. I did not see that one. This is a scary area.
It kind of is. No wonder the thing they had us do before we got in here was a break room cola fetch.
Yeah. This might just be because... Keenan?
Yeah?
Oh.
I'm still here. Don't worry.
Yeah, I just heard a crack in your microphone and thought, no! I have to disconnect again.
It's okay. Calm down. Calm
Jesus.
Your stuff.
I hope you're not gonna die on your way over here.
I figured that you would take care of things.
No! Oh, no.
You just ran through.
That's not how I do business. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let me tell you, just running through is not a good idea.
You have died.
Where you at, bro?
Continuing.
Where are you? No! You should have told me sooner, man. Now I feel bad about myself.
Oh no.
Because I didn't take care of the business. And I could have.
Well, now you can take care of the business. Let's see. Where are you? Way over there, I think.
Now it's actually necessary for me to use all this meteor shower, and I don't like it.
Should I turn it down a bit?
No, no, it's okay. This is where it's supposed to be. We are in the final dungeon after all. Oh god! You know you'd expect if you roll, you're just gonna go ahead and take less damage, but no, 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 no. That's not how it works.
Indeed. Everybody pay attention to what Eric's doing for a while. I'm just gonna forge a whole bunch.
They are not... Okay, does that mean I have to, you know, take care of the entertainment program for a while?
Oh, yeah. That's exactly what this means.
Okay. Then let's tell them about how we got to know each other, you know, through Cube Tractor.
Oh, no, not that story.
Oh, no, no, no. We're not going to go through that story. I guess not, because nobody's going to care about that at all.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. I don't think anyone even knows what Cube Tractor is.
No, that is a game. You might be able to... You have a tractor beam, and you have to align cubes on certain... Is it platforms? No, you have to make cubes collide to make towers, and it's basically an offensive tower defense game.
Yeah.
Not quite, but...
But it was hard to get perfects.
Oh, man. In fact, it was so difficult to get... to perfect the levels to get all the achievements that I had to look up a playthrough of it. And there is a guy who made a playthrough of that. He's called CaptainThief. And at the time, he had 8 subscribers.
You were my 9.
Even though he achieved everything the game had to offer.
Yep.
And he made a really good series on it, too. It was quite enjoyable, but it was, like, torture. not watching the thing, but playing it.
Yeah, you have to actually go through it yourself to get it. And even if I showed you the exact way to do it, you had to like have very, really perfect reflexes.
Which I do not.
It wasn't easy.
No. You could check that out. I mean, I have a lot of series worth checking out, but that is also worth checking out.
Thank you.
Do you like Gloves of Might?
I probably do.
Why is your health bar grayed out?
Maybe I'm in a different floor. Are you on floor 5?
I don't know.
I'm gonna fight this guy smartly. Boom. I feel smart now.
You know, I've got this skill once every 30 minutes. If my health goes below 20%, I will get a complete refill.
Wow. But
once every 30 minutes does not cut the mustard, my friend.
30 minutes?
Yes, 30 minutes. 30 seconds would be more appropriate here, I feel. But, not happening. This door maze sucks. It sucks so bad. That is the whole purpose. Oh, you gotta be kidding. There was not the way to go in here. This was just for a bit of loot.
Just a bit of loot.
Maybe. No, there's nothing. There's just these lizards. I went in here for nothing. They place those pots on the walls, though. Wait.
Good, that's worth health.
Okay, I popped the movement speed potion, and I'm going back. That's all there was over here. Just a bit of loot.
Just loot. Why would the game be so cruel?
Well, generally, in most games, just a bit of loot is actually a great thing. But here, I mean, we've had so much loot up to this point.
Indeed.
Jesus Christ! That's more damage than you should be allowed to do!
How much did it do? I have to know.
Yeah, it was another one of those big skeleton bastards. He did 400 damage in one of his swings. Okay, I need meteor showers here, and I need to dodge these. Oh my god. Yeah, there's also a treasure golem going around about his business, but I'm ignoring him. Okay, little dragon, you have to take care of the business here. He's doing 18 damage now. I like it. I like it, and I like it a lot.
You like it a lot. Oh. I don't know what to say about that.
Don't say anything. All you need to do, not say anything. You're on floor 4 again. Or still, I should say. I like how the treasure golem calls down rocks from the sky, and I just trump his bluff.
By calling more rocks down from the sky.
Yeah, but mine are fiery, and they don't do a whole lot more damage and everything. It's like having poker, and I have a straight flush constantly.
Nice. There you go. That's much better on the inventory.
That's not a viable comparison, by the way.
Yeah, EXP. Okay, I'm going to the same floor you're on, finally.
That's nice.
Oh, I've been here before. I just died, so I had to use the portal as all.
Yeah. It does occasionally happen.
Oh, and
so many chickens.
Since I wasn't there, I can't see your map or what you uncovered for me.
It's not a good idea to go to the bottom right.
Okay, I won't.
Don't need that. Don't need those. Am I getting attacked? I'm probably getting attacked. Actually, in this area, if I get attacked, yeah, bad business. Bad business.
Oh, I was on top of the wall there for a minute. That was awesome.
You just have to get hit by a treasure golem is all. You're almost dead again.
I'll be fine. Don't worry.
Okay.
I mean, maybe I won't, but I don't have it. Don't worry, all the same.
Yeah, maybe you won't. Come on, we have to stick together in this area.
For once.
For you, I will walk through the fire. I literally was walking through the fire. Okay.
Die, Ice Elemental, die.
Die, Ice Elemental, you don't
belong in this world.
Whoa, you know a Castlevania reference if you hear one.
Yes, I do.
Worst is I have in my entire life not played through a single Castlevania game.
Seriously? Like, the DS ones are actually pretty good. I like Portrait of Ruin.
I did not have any of those. My school friends had them. Like, they talked about Aria of Sorrows, I think.
Yeah, that was a good one, too.
Yeah, that was one. And I never had that. I would have played it if I had had it, but I didn't have it.
Huh. Well, okay, then.
So I only watched Let's Plays on them.
Oh, okay. So you would get the
and speedruns. I do get the reference, of course.
Oh,
but,
man. Speedruns of Aria of Sorrows are funny because they, like, skip entire sections of the game.
What is the one where you can play through it and then have New Game Plus as Richter Belmont?
I don't know, honestly.
Well, from that, I watched the entire Let's Play series, and it's pretty good, but it's a German Let's Play, so you wouldn't, you know.
I could pretend to understand.
It's not how it works, my friend. It's not how it works.
Do they call it Let's Plays in German, or do they say, like, Let's Spiel or something?
Are you going, oh my god, it hurts. They don't call it Lassen Spielen. They don't call it that.
Just wondering.
That would be the literal translation of it. Lass uns spielen. Huh. And that. Do you think that sounds like something that could happen? Lass uns spielen?
Maybe. I mean, if for German audiences.
Are you being genuine?
Kind of.
Sounds like that. That sounds like the least. If you show me a video, it's called Lass uns spielen and this game. I would not give it even a thought of clicking on it, even if it looked absolutely great. It's called Let's Play in German.
Okay. All right.
Just
curious.
No.
I can kill him.
Viable question, but I take offense anyways.
It's just one of those cases where only the foreign word is appropriate, I guess.
Yeah. It's just short. Lass uns spielen. That's basically the entire title of one of my episodes.
I see what you're talking about.
Too long.
Now. I didn't get the whole word length thing. You know what? Shoot me on top
Let's
of the
play
wall.
Is short, catchy. It's nice.
Send me up. Send me on top of the wall. I want to do it.
I'm dying.
There we go.
Did you?
Yeah,
you kinda
died.
You were launched up. Oh.
Halfway. Just touch me. Yeah. Okay, now you can ignore me.
I can just touch you and then you're gonna
yes.
be. Okay.
Halfway. But take your time.
No?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, God!
This is so cheesy.
Yeah. Then again, the enemies. What?
It's reviving. I think your dragon's doing the job. No?
What?
I'm full. No. It's not reviving me. Okay. Just finish the job and maybe that'll work.
That was awesome. Oh no, I've got you to full, but it's not working. Okay,
oh, no.
Maybe it's because
this is not
can
good.
I pick up a heart?
And now it
yes,
says
I can still.
Now it just says
I can
died.
Still. Really?
Yeah. But we unlocked a portal, so this is just fine. And now I'm reviving back in town, but I'm alive. Okay. All right, game. Have at it. Be that way. See if I care. And I'm reviving some more. Does it show on your screen that I'm reviving?
No, it says you are in the fire dungeon on floor 6. Oh, yes, it does. Oh, yes, it
perfect.
Does.
This is perfect.
In the top left, it tells you that you're low on health, though.
See, this is why you should bug test your game. If I'm going to die halfway by jumping on top of the wall that I'm not supposed to be on top of, and then I start getting revived by somebody who doesn't fully revive me, you should have tested that situation like you knew it was going to happen.
I don't think that they had this many testers.
I'm being disingenuous.
No, the problem is they did not have Let's Players testing this game.
Oh, yeah.
Or they did not have enough Let's Players testing this.
Oh, yeah,
because Let's Players do some serious shit to get good commentary out of this.
Because we were pretty much testing it, even though, I mean, we were
playing.
Yeah,
for free, too. No,
we actually paid money for that.
Yeah.
We're idiots.
We paid money to test their game.
I feel kind of dumb now.
To test their game and advertise it.
And advertise it. I paid money to test their game and advertise it. Wow.
But sometimes that's just how it works out.
Yeah, I don't actually regret doing that.
No, we had fun playing this, so
yeah.
We shouldn't call it what it really was.
Have you ever had a developer of a game comment on your Let's Play?
I think yes.
For me, twice. One was Cube Tractor, and the other one was Desktop Dungeons. What was funny is that the guy was trying to talk to me on Twitter. And I didn't recognize the name, so I'm like, yeah, thanks, that's cool. And, you know, oh, wait, it's actually one of the creators of the game. Holy crap.
No, for me it was Ascendant. You know, I did a 150-episode series on it.
Who could forget?
There was this person. I still do not 100% know if it's the developer or not, but they seemed like they knew a lot about the game.
Uh-huh. So they just happened to be watching.
Yeah,
jeez.
I guess.
Holy crap!
You know, if I developed a game, is that the holy crap of you are?
Yeah, but I can just warp back in. Don't worry about it.
No, where are you?
I'm behind a whole bunch of enemies. Touch.
My friend, I can do this. No! Oh no! No!
You
no! 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 I'm sorry, you died.
Unable to break those cuffs.
The cuffs were too strong, my friend. I could not take them.
The structural integrity of the cuffs remains unhinged. Unimpeded. Whatever.
Well, that is what that black man actually made happen. Where did you pop out from?
There's a portal right there.
Actually, don't tell me where you popped out from, please.
Okay, I won't. Make it rain on them.
Making it rain like it's a rainy day.
It's a beautiful song. Oh, we have to destroy these things first. Yeah, no shit.
God, there's a lot of tough enemies here. Imagine playing this on hardcore mode. You'd have to be extra careful.
Yeah.
Or you'd be so bummed if you made it here and then through one little mistake or through 1 second of lag, you would just end up dead.
You can always be raised, but you'd have to have your partner always ready for the raising.
Nah. And you have to not stand in the middle of the crowd.
Yeah.
Seriously, you cannot do a hardcore playthrough in co-op off this if you're not playing in local co-op. Yeah. There's no way I can imagine that happening.
I'm gonna have to agree with Eric on this one. Sorry, guys.
The even though our both of our internet connections are actually pretty good because we spend our time uploading these damn videos and they are quite large with a bad not inventory connection. Okay, although this is a thing right now. With a bad internet connection, an upload takes 3 hours.
Yeah.
For me, I have a really good one. Most uploads take like 45 minutes. So it does take 6 hours for me to upload 10 videos, usually.
Yep.
And I do that overnight. But with a bad inventory... God damn it! Oh, with a bad internet connection, I have uploaded a total of like 1,300 videos by now. That would have taken a whole long time if I didn't have this going.
A whole long time. That's incredibly detailed.
Are you making fun of me?
No. Well, maybe a bit.
No? Yeah, I think you are making a bit of fun. A tiny bit of fun.
I'm okay. Sorry, Eric.
I'm not able to talk right now. It might be the coffee.
I'm a little unable to talk too, because I'm just kind of starved. I didn't actually eat dinner yet. It's dinner for me and breakfast for him.
Yeah, I didn't eat breakfast either. I got up and then we started our recording session and then we ended up, getting murdered.
We got murdered. We wound up in purgatory, so we had to play Forge Quest to get out. That's a pretty neat story.
This is... Oh, there you go.
What the heck, Mr. Mimic?
The sound effect it plays when you open up that mimic is crazy.
Dead end.
It's not a rusty car trunk.
Alright.
It's just like in a horror movie. Right. When the bad guy appears for the first time, or not for the first time at all. Have you seen Insidious? I think that's what it's called.
I haven't, actually. I'm guessing
that's the kind of movie. Yeah, that's a horror movie. I hate horror movies, by the way. I get really scared. I don't know why I watched them. Anyways, that's where I would expect that sound effect to be from.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Okay, you're still there. For a moment, I thought you didn't answer. I was scared.
I was looking at I just picked up a brand new rune called Resolve, and I was wondering what it did.
Resolve. I'm guessing it's not that good.
I think it's had something to do with armor.
Yeah, Resolve, I would expect to have something to do with armor.
Armor bonus, 3.5%.
Sparkles in the moonlight, magic sword. Man, if I could upgrade this bad boy. I have a magic sword dealing 170 to 200 damage in my inventory. Is that good?
Not nearly as good as my axes, so...
Oh, okay. Well, it's level 19 and not craft upgraded at all.
Yeah, I'm just not going to even play Bejeweled anymore. That takes too much time.
Yeah.
Not that I've seen any Bejeweled lately. No!
No, I don't think they expect you to do much of this. Why did you say no?
Because that guy was about to dash into you.
Well, he did dash into me, actually. Oh. But I did put up a shield. Without this shield, we would be in serious trouble right now.
Yeah, we kind of owe our success to some guy named Eric. Level 25, Captain Thief's new chicken.
Well, you should have just killed him at some point. I did activate my dragon bud a little while ago. I might have, like, 2 skill points chilling in my inbox. Have you put all those to good use?
The jewels?
the skill points. Oh, don't stand inside of a trap.
Kind of. I'm actually mostly focusing on perks because the abilities have not really floored me, to be honest. Maybe I should switch it up.
You know what? I don't use ability damage at all. I don't use potion of healing at all.
I fainted.
Where?
A little north.
Keenan, help me.
Yeah, perfect. Thank you for the revives. Yay!
We can always summon the chickens!
Yes. And we may also be able to break some cuffs. That's a lot of chickens.
Is it? I only summoned it once.
Well, okay. I was just surprised to see chickens.
No. Those are not my chickens, by the way. That's why they won't do anything in combat.
Oh, okay.
This seems to be a dead end.
A bejeweled end, which is even worse than a dead end. Oh, there we go.
I think we're about to go down.
To fight the boss? Yeah, actually.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Let's end the episode right here, or... Oh, no.
Well, we can end it and open up on this guy's face.
No, we can't. We have to do this right now.
Okay.
You and me.
We'll do it.
You and me both.
Roar! Welcome, young one. You've reached the final hero trial. A what? A chicken trying to steal my rune? Yes, that's that whelp of a creature slinked his way in earlier. I set his tail on fire and threw him out. You didn't think he was powerful enough to defeat me, did you? Besides, you have more to worry about than a mere chicken. Prepare yourself, young one. I will not go easy.
Maybe we shouldn't? I mean, just let him have his health and then he can keep Cluckins away, you know?
My throat, Keenan, my throat.
Oh, geez, that has to have been hell on your throat.
Yeah, and I still have to record another, 20 episodes today.
Wow, you are a busy
Look at those
air.
Chickens going ham! I like it a lot.
I really wish I knew how much damage I was doing, but I don't see the numbers appearing anymore.
I wonder if there's a limit to how many chickens there.
No.
Look at him. Oh, it's is white. He is a white dragon, man.
It's just a blue-eyes white dragon?
I love this situation right
I
now.
I love how he was just demeaning a chicken a second ago, and now he's going to be defeated by chickens.
He is confused as well. Have you ever had chickens crush on you? Well, they can crush on a dinosaur.
Smoking. Look, Ma, no weapons.
Oh! I underestimated your chickens, young one. Perhaps you do have the making of a hero inside of your chickens.
We should eat the chickens and gain their power. Does that mean he's dead? Because, I mean, I feel kind of bad about killing somebody.
Mark! Impudent dinosaur, you underestimated the chickens, and it will be your final mistake! You might have had me beat on strength, but not on chickens! Mark! And you human are playing right into my chickenish plans! Mark! It makes me bubble with glee! Mark! Nothing can stop me now, not even your chickens! Mark! The runes have finally been reunited with their rightful owner. The moon's shadow will shine once more, Bok-bok! I suggest your chickens go home and spend time with your loved ones while you have the chance, Bok-bok!
While you have the chicken.
Is he gonna steal our loot too? Because... Do you see my dinosaur just...
Yeah.
Strolling?
He's just strolling around like, yep, okay, whatever.
He did not want to take the shield. Okay, this is all you.
Yay! I finally got one. Somehow. No kissies. Oh, there's a portal.
Okay, let me look at my inventory right now. I've got a demon bow.
Ooh.
A twisted bow dipped in demonic energy. Arrows fired will seek out their prey without yield.
Ooh. Dang, that sounds kind of nice.
It is kind of nice, but I don't really have good use for it, so...
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. That's pretty much my reaction to this. No, I don't have anything good here either. I have another rune of learning.
Me too, actually, but yeah, I'm gonna just shove other runes into it, make it super strong or something.
Man, I wish we hadn't just finished the game, basically the game, because I have a rune of venom.
Well, I think we still have Cluckens to go. Don't know where we have to go for that, but yeah.
Yeah, but for the moment, I hope you enjoyed this this large episode. And I hope... why are you laughing? It was no joke. Okay. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope we will see you in the next episode as well. Until next time, bye-bye.
See you later.